It's your girl, Wolfie. How's it going? We're back here in Among Us with the awesome groups. We got MT, Lunar, Cryo, Hostage as Luigi, and Digi, and Derek. We're gonna have a good time. I'm ready. I'm excited. And let's get on into it. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already to me, Wolfie. And go ahead and leave a comment down below. What do you think of the airship map? Because that's what we're playing today. And I'm excited. So let's do it. Let's go! Do it. Oh god. Fucking Christ. I'll spawn in the kitchen area? Oh, this is so cool. There's so much stuff here. Wow, look how big the map is, guys. Holy shit. I don't even know where everybody's at. There's AKs? Dude, this is so cool. Hey, how's it going, Digi? How's it going? What the fuck? Oh my god, this is so cool, dudes. Damn, I'm gonna kill Digi real quick. See what happens. I'm deafened and muted. So, yeah. Oh, this is so cool. Gonna walk away from that. Gonna vent. Here, I guess. Wow, this is so cool. What the heck, man? Let's go ahead and close that door. Let's do electrical. Okay, so the electrical thing is down here somewhere. Gotta go to the engine room. Out of here. Wait, what? Oh, that's how you open the doors now? Interesting. Let's go up this way. I haven't seen anybody, which is kinda scary. I gotta run away from this body. Oh god. Hey Carl, how's it going? How's it going? How's it going? Fuck. Electrical. There we go. Okay, save my ass there. Did it fix? Was it already fixed already? Shit. I hope he didn't see the body. Hey. Where's everybody at? Here's everybody. Luigi.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, Before I say anything, I have a new favorite task. It's the one where you take a hammer and just fucking hit the shower head. That is my new favorite task.
My favorite task where you clean off your stink.
Anyway, so I have no idea where that body is, mainly because I don't know this map at all. I don't know what the name of the
right
place
or left hand side of the map.
I was just next to you, Kryo. You went down from the folder room.
Yeah, it's below records.
Kind of towards the top middle.
Yeah, it's below records.
I was in that room, yeah.
Security, I'm trying to figure out what the fuck is it
on. I was just walking around the map to VH. Huh?
Probably Lunar or Luigi. If it wasn't,
it was right next to me moments before the body got called.
That's what I'm saying.
Why the hell do we not have any time to vote?
I might have fucked up the settings, so I need to
fix
that.
Whoa.
I voted random person.
I mean, I was. Can I just say I was in security? I want to point that out.
Oh, okay.
Yes, I know exactly where that is.
Keep an eye.
Oh, you can Lunar pick Lunar. Where you. Oh.
Excuse me. Fuck.
All right, this is a new place. So this is the cargo bay. So cargo bay, lounge, records, showers, medical, electrical. Goddamn, there's so fucking much, dude. Do that. Oh, we gotta do that now. We gotta go this way? I'll go here just to... Okay. Let me go down this way. I wanna kill him, but I wanna keep him alive. Oh. Just a vent. It's good to know. I don't know what to do. Just looking around. Okay, so the main hall connects here. Where do the vents go? So this goes there. That goes there. I don't see anybody. What's this up here?
I was just nervous about, like, how many people we would have had left. I found the meeting room, by the way. It's at the very top of the map.
Yeah, I was there.
Very,
I was
like, top where? Because I was trying to find the meeting room.
In case it is at the very top of the map.
Oh, I see. Okay, I see the Among Us map now. Okay.
I found the computer room. It's next to electrical.
Yeah, by the way, electrical changes every single time the map does. I figured out.
Hmm.
I have no idea who the who killed anyone, though.
I guess no body was found. You just pressed a button.
Yeah.
God dang it, Lunar.
Because I didn't know how many people we had left. I'm voting Lugi, just because.
Why?
I don't know.
No.
Damn.
Not him. We know what we must do.
Fucking run for it.
Spawn here. I don't know where anybody's at. That's the sad part. They had to have spawn. Here we go. Let me kill. No.
MT, Wolfie was just chasing me.
I wanted to stay with somebody because I was scared. I didn't want to die.
Well, there's three people left.
That Wolfie, that doesn't follow to reason.
You guys didn't follow.
Why did you kill me first?
I'm
How
sorry,
do you type
Diggy?
In chat? I was seeing you guys do it and I didn't know what
I
I'm
going
sorry.
On. I grew up with Henry Stickmin. I love this. I love
I trusted
games.
You, Wolfie.
I'm sorry.
Get the hell out of me.
I mean, when in doubt, it's probably Derek.
Counter
that, when in doubt, it's Digi.
Ooh. Go to cargo bay.
Don't make me murder you.
Shut up.
Well, I have no tasks over here, so that sucks. Let's go up through here. Someone's down there. Okay, I'm gonna go through the file room. It's kinda sus. Okay. Might be empty, I don't know. We'll see if he kills me on this download thing. But this map is really interesting so far. Like, it's really, really spread out, which makes it nice to kill people. But at the same time, but also doing crew, like, tasks for crew, it's really hard to, like, pinpoint, hello. That's gonna look sus that, I came from there. He's probably gonna button for that, but, I mean...
So the body was in cocktail
towels,
just at the
and
entrance.
I don't put them all in. Do I have to now that somebody's body's been found? Do I have to do it all again?
Probably. How old do you think this body is?
How old?
Hold on, I'm gonna shut this.
No, it was Wolfie that I saw. It wasn't Lunar. Okay.
Well,
I'm pretty sure it's not Wolfie. I have been on the right side
of the map the whole time. I was in cargo bay and in the lounge area, went through records, and I was just barely in the gap room.
Derek, I left you.
Yeah, no,
I left you in cockpit last time I saw you.
But I just saw cryo.
I left there pretty quick.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Hold on.
We both used the little floating platform thing.
Yeah.
Floating platform. I just saw Wolfie coming from there, so. Unless this kale was old, I doubt it's Wolfie.
I just saw cryo come from the left over through the gap room, so.
Yeah, I think his body's probably, like, kind of old.
I can't say anything I haven't seen. Give it a hostage. Give it a good sniff. How does it smell?
So anyway,
But I haven't seen.
The last person I saw in cockpit was Derek.
Anyway, I can't.
I left Leonard there alone though.
I have what's going on. What is just decided?
I heard footsteps when I was approaching near the cockpit, but I did not see anyone.
Mm-hmm.
So either someone went by, didn't see the body, was just murdered, or could have. I didn't exactly hear where they were going. I just heard footsteps in the directional area I was heading to, but I never saw anyone.
I didn't see anyone enter the room. I'm going to skip. I didn't see anyone enter the room. It must be a vent kill.
Yeah. I'm assuming. Might be.
I don't know how vents work on this map.
Vents are like triangular.
And I was the imposter. That's saying a lot.
I think around the kitchen.
Empty vote.
No. So that's on Derek and...
I was going to vote for you, Randy. But I wanted to save you. No, the ability of doing that.
The vents are weird, but none of the vents go from left to right. They stay on their actual side.
I'm gonna go to engine room because I need to do some task over here. So, I don't know who it is so far. Okay, then I gotta grab them and put them here. There we go. Let's go further down to the armory. Do this. Hopefully I don't get killed over here, because this is a really good killing spot, too. Okay, now I gotta go over this way. Ooh, there might be a body over here. Looking for a body. One in cockpit. There's two in the viewing deck. One in kitchen. One in security. Okay, so there's one in kitchen, showers, cargo bay. Whoever was in kitchen. Okay, no. Okay, so everybody's alive. Two in medical. Someone's venting. Someone's in comms. Okay, so we
Oh boy.
It's kind of an odd.
Whatever.
Okay,
that tape recorder task is, I hate it.
What are we gonna say?
Who was over? Sorry, okay.
I heard Wolfie talking. Like,
no, I want to say something. Okay, I think. Go ahead. I want to go ahead talk. I want to be quiet for a sec.
Pretty sure. Oh God, where is this? I'm in the cargo bay, but it's kind of like around a corner. You guys know like electrical scaled?
Yeah.
It's kind of around a corner, like in the back of electrical. It's like that, but in the cargo bay.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. So since I have the detective hack, since I have the detective hat, I'll speak. Alright, so, the only two people I've seen so far was Cryo and Wolfie. So when I first, when I spawned in after the last meeting, me and Cryo spawned in the kitchen. We were there for like a while until he just left. And a little bit later, I was still in the kitchen, because I'm dumb. And I saw him come out of an area. Either he, because when I went just to check if he killed anybody, there was a vent. But then again, I was in the like higher up, so he could have easily went down and went back up. And Wolfie, I met mere moments before the meeting. Yeah. She came into a room I was in, I forget, but
I
she could have easily killed me. So either she's innocent and just stumbled upon me, or she just killed someone and vented.
I can clear my innocence right now. I was on the admin table up in the cockpit area. There was two in security to kitchen, to viewing deck, to kitchen. So I'm assuming that's Cryo and Luigi. And there was two people in the medical cargo at Barrett Bay area. I was on the cockpit. I think it's Derek, so I'm gonna vote Derek. Because that's like the only left.
I was gonna attempt to help you, but fuck you.
Oh!
Yeah, so I have... So. I don't know... You all seem pretty
suspicious. You can't prove that you were on the admin table though. If you guys were there, then well.
Well, I mean, I was on the admin table.
I don't think it's Cryo or Lugi, because Wolfie was pretty quick about this. Son of a bitch!
Sorry, I was looking at the admin table.
Hey,
oh, that was a good one there.
I tell you, Lugi never lies.
You know, I suspected Derek and then I died. How did Nami pick up on that?
Lugi never dies.
Lugi never dies.
Hey, MT, I hear you like Cheddar Chase.
Oh my god. I need to mute. Main hall this time, there, Derek. And MT the man himself. MT the Doodle King. Okay, I'm just passed over Derek. I'm gonna pick up these towels. Oh my god, you have to put the towels in there? That's kind of cool. I don't like it because it'll take long, but it's different. Okay. Oh god. Okay, that wasn't too bad of a task. Let's go to Cargo Bay.
That's how you do it.
God, that scared me.
Okay, that's how you do that task.
I'm not gonna let anyone know where this body is.
Oh,
yet.
It's not. Wait, I was
which
so
is there? You said that's how you do that task.
The code cast.
I mean, I saw Derek.
I know who this cannot be. For
which
this
is?
Build, it's not Steve. It's not MD. For sure. I was following you, and there's no way you were anywhere near this body. Like, just straight up, you were nowhere near this body.
Anyway, it's
on the other side of the map.
Wait, excuse me?
I feel like it's Diggy.
How did
I
don't you
know,
get
I just feel like going for
it's not
what?
It's over by the fucking stalls. I ran around.
I saw Derek in the area. I saw Derek as well in the area. So
like the two people, I feel like the two people I have sus on are Diggy and Wolfie.
I'm nowhere near.
I think it's Diggy
stalls.
Because he came from that area.
I think it's Diggy and Derek.
I genuinely have like no idea what's going on.
So come
I'm
and
over
Diggy.
In the kitchen.
Matthew, I've been able to play this like 7 times and I still don't know all the tests. Like, there are so many.
Like, am I supposed to be voting for someone or, like,
vote for Diggy?
Wolfie.
I'm not convinced by anybody, so.
No.
What? No. I'm not even nowhere near there.
You came
for me,
there.
Diggy.
I think it's Diggy and Derek. That's my dying words if I die.
Definitely Wolfie and Diggy. I'm hitting the button and we're voting.
I was over in the kitchen. The
Big
hell?
Time.
Mute. What the heck? I'm gonna make a sandwich. Bro, I'm gonna make a sandwich. Gonna put some onion on that sandwich. Gonna put some of this, gonna put some of that, gonna put some of that. That's it. A fucking onion sandwich? What the fuck? There's no freaking meat on there? God, they're probably a vegan. It's alright though. If you're a vegan, that's cool. Oh my god, Derek. It's not me. I'm not the imposter, dude. It's definitely you. I think it's you because you're freaking pointing sus at me. It's either gonna be me or you. And honestly, if you vote out me, you do a 50-50. I'm gonna vote out Derek as well. I'm voting Derek. So that's all I'm gonna say. Yeah.
Whoa.
50-50. Where is any of this coming from?
That's how confident I am.
Derek, shut up. What are you guys talking about?
Derek was accusing Wolfie last.
Why?
I think
game theory wise, we just. Go with Wolfie here.
Okay, 50-50
So can Wolfie, can you do me a favor?
No.
Can you give me a paragraph speech on why it's not you?
Why it's not me? Alright, okay. Listen. Alright, here we go. So I spawn in the freaking, what was it, the main hall area, I think it was. And then I was like, I didn't fucking die. I'm not the fucking imposter, alright? I was doing my task. I had to go in the showers and pick up towels. That task, I freaking... That's the task I remember doing. I mean, what do you want me to do?
See, Derek already voted for her without even hearing her.
See?
No, I skipped. I don't believe it's her. I'm trying to get her to admit it was
the towel room, so that checks out.
So it's not me, man. I'm a good dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Somebody who voted on either of us is fucking imposter, dude. Because it ain't me.
There, and luckily, I did nothing to help either side.
Music.
It's Matthew. God. He just fucking vented from the body. I got that. You did it. It's me. No,
no, it's Lunar. I saw him.
Oh my god.
Okay, Steve. Oh my god. Steve, I trust you. Who do you think it is out of both of them?
I think it's Wolfie.
That is obviously wrong.
But who is it, Steve? Because I'm gonna vote what you say because I don't know. You purported the body.
You caused that meltdown, and you murdered Derek when he was trying to do the thing.
I actually didn't cause the meltdown. But I also saw MT kill him and also saw him.
I left Derek with you and I just. Dude, I just see you fucking venting, bro.
It was just so hopeless. Like, I just didn't feel like doing it, so I just murdered him.
Can I just say, the body I got accused of, I didn't do.
Yeah.
I did cryo.
Wait, really?
Can I just say,
To be fair, it was a double kill within, like, the same 5 feet.
Even though so, it wasn't the same area, but I didn't. Kill the one that I got accused of.
Even though
I did not do that.
Thanks for watching the vid. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Back with Among Us. It's been a little bit since I played Among Us, and honestly, the airship map was alright. It was alright. Overall, I thought that the map is too big. I think it's definitely made for like a lobby of 10 people, and then throughout the whole video, we only had maybe 7 to 8 people. So hopefully next time we can get like a full like lobby and stuff of 10 people and play the airship map. The tasks were cool. I like the showerhead one. You could bang a hanger on her, and then, you know, like MT said, with the shower one, you could get rid of that stank. So yeah, but overall, I think the map is great. I love Henry Stickmin as well. I remember watching YouTubers play that way back, and yeah, I really enjoy the map, and hopefully in the future I'll be able to play it again. Either in an Among Us stream or in another Among Us video like this. So yeah, go ahead and check out all my friends down below. MT, Lunar, Digi, Matt, Luck, Lugi, IK, Hostage. And yeah, go ahead and subscribe to me if you haven't already. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to join the pack with me. Wolfie! And I'll see you guys soon, I guess. Bye-bye!